Unfortunately, as you could see, I failed round two of the first overhead press plate boss. 95 pounds, kicked my ass in set three, only did four reps. Set four, did three reps, and then set five, I only did two. Also pulled my upper back muscle here. So hopefully it's not too bad. I'm gonna go home and ice that. But I did beast out the deadlift. I was only supposed to do 240 pounds, but I went up to 250. And as you saw, beasted that. I thought my form was pretty good as well. But anyways, I'm gonna head to the grocery store. I need to grab some more of them beastly jalapenos because those poppers, those were excellent. So I'm definitely going to be making those tonight. But yeah, I'm going to get that done and head home and ice my back. Hopefully it doesn't affect me too badly this week. I'm going to have one more try at the overhead press this Sunday. So hopefully I can get that 95-pound overhead in the bag. But I doubt I will on Sunday. It'll probably take me another 2 weeks, I'm thinking. So hope you're enjoying these updates. And I'll see you on the next video. All right, peace out, guys.